Information about the day, how it's going to go, so everybody has an idea. It has been a tradition for us to stop the Horizon Skills Academy over the last 5 years. The project of longevity, the record is Christina Portillo, and Carissa Dorian is her assistant. They're working with the Waterbury PDs, addressing butterflies.
It's hard, real hard, and it's even harder coming home. Because you're focused on catching up. You have to. You gotta catch up, right? You gotta get a job, a car, a place to live. You gotta be there for your family, be there for yourself. Your loved your girl, your dad, it don't matter. But it's hard, and it gets harder. It gets harder, and it gets harder. Just focus on yourself, man. My decisions were just me wanting to just fit in. I want to make friends. I mean, I have friends, but I want to make more friends. You know what I mean? And some of those friends and other people who I was looking at to be friends with, just, they were on my level. I'm not worried about their level, what they gave me to. But they were on mine. I was focused on playing football, in school, kind of school. You know, but my main focus was my football. I didn't have it in my head to sell drugs or shoot guns or rob people. That just happened because of who I thought I had to be to fit in.
Because many of us have lost friends and family members to gun violence throughout the years in our lives. And more importantly, the young kids that are out here today are going to be those kids that are going to be out in society, that are trying to find their way in society. And we're hoping that we can influence them in a positive manner with the collaboration today with Project Longevity, Mustafa Ron Skills Academy, in the city of Waterbury, Bureau of Recreation, and many other partners like PAL. We're hoping that we can reach out to youth, educate them a little bit about the intricacies, about staying out of trouble, finding other avenues to spend their time, and making good decisions that can be long-lasting in their lives. So I hope that everybody gets this message, shoot hoops, not guns, and we look forward to everybody having a safe and welcoming life and not having to spend a day behind prison because they made a mistake. Thank you.
These two
still, you do what you gotta do to survive. That's what it was. It wasn't good. Sometimes I fear for my life, sometimes I fear for others. That's how it goes. Every night I think about what's going on in jail. My boys, me, COs. Think about all this. I can't sleep. My mind always racing. What I could have done to prevent from going in jail, what I could have done in jail to prevent from doing the bad things I've done over that seven-year period. It's not easy. I'm going through it. I'm paying the consequences right now. Granted, I did my time, but it ain't over yet. It's not over. You learn a lot more being alone. This is where it's at. That was, I learned that when I was 15 years old. But guess what? I'm too busy trying to get down with the cool kids, my G. Cool one. I was that for a while. Yeah, but I'm with the judge. Public enemy now. I learned. I'm here now, I got a job, I got a car, I got a girl, my family, we all here for each other. But it took me to go to jail and learn that. To learn how to appreciate being home. Things I wish I did, but not with y'all here. I can't do that no more. I gotta grind out here every day. Every day. Y'all think it's hard right now? Going to school and stuff? No. No. I used to love reading books in jail, but it took me to go to jail to learn that. Why did I have to go to jail to learn how to love reading books? Come on, kid. I get it. We did bad things, but that don't mean we bad people. But we gotta pay for that every day. You can't get certain jobs, my G. It's not easy. It's not easy once you go to jail. It's not. You gotta fight for yours every single day. But granted, I should do that anyway. But be better. Be better than me and him.
Just think about what happens in the home. You know what I mean? Like, what can happen? Anything can happen. You know what I mean? You can be with your boy at the wrong time. You know what I mean? And get caught up in something. You know what I'm saying? Just think about your family, most of all. They're the ones that hurt the most. You know what I mean? It's not your boy. It's not your friends. It's your family. You lose a lot of them. In and out. So pay attention. Spend time with your family as much as you can and dedicate yourself to something, you know what I'm saying?
It's scary. I don't want one of you to be my half-sister who was shot and killed for no reason. She wasn't even a part of that life. But that's where it's heading. You guys are getting guns. You this young. You know you are. You know what friends are older. Guns are out there on the streets. Everywhere. You probably think Naugatuck is a little quiet, but it's getting a little bit more and more. It's even them small, quiet little people think it's Naugatuck, it's gotten a lot worse. A lot worse. And it's not just the media. I'm seeing it off the rip. That's why I'm here.
First of all, I just want to tell you guys to just make sure you choose the right road and choose the right friends, because that's a lot. And your family is always going to be there for you at the end of the day. Not your friends, not your boys, it's always your family. And in there, that's it. That's all you got. You lose people you love a lot. I lost a lot of friends. I got hit in my leg. Got shot in my leg. My friend I was with got shot in the face. I could have been him. You know what I mean? I could have been dead. But after that, I changed. I changed my direction fast because I lost my brother to gun violence. My brother was gunned down in front of my house when I was 9 years old. Lot. Play football, play basketball. It just, after that, just lost it. I was lost. But my brother, just growing up early, I had to do what I had to do. But I just want to tell you guys, just go in the right direction. Just choose your right friends, like friends that want to do something with their life. Don't go backwards. If you want to play ball. Good grades in school and stuff like that. And just focus on school. Just continue what you're doing, but don't go down that road.
Tell me, you want to go on that road, it's bad. Two hoops. Now, champions, we're going to go to TV Star. Let's get them up here.